showed them, Freaky.
I can't get used to these curvy walls.
Hello to my YouTube followers. Let's begin.
Underachiever and proud of it.
Oh, I miss the 90s.
These big blocks make me look fat.
What?
Listen up, youngsters. We have received intelligence that the Krauts are due to invade the beloved French township of Ville de Saint-Capitalons. I don't need to tell you that this town provides the snails that feed the entire French resistance. If Saint-Capitalons falls, the resistance will be so hungry for snails, they'll turn around and fight for the bad guys. Oh, I've seen it happen before. You will parachute out of a UB-40 red wine flying fortress over Saint-Capitalons, where you'll have to locate me and Private First Class Burns for further instructions. Now, good luck. You boys are my favorite privates, and you know how much I love my privates. My privates mean everything to me. Please, God, don't let anything happen to my privates!
I can't look! I'm scared of heights! Tell me when we're about to land!
Cheese-eating surrender monkeys. That means taking down these white flags before they have a chance to kiss German butt.
Yes, Sergeant Simpson.
You know, Sarge, while your time-traveling son and grandson take down the flags, we could remove the priceless paintings from the village before the Germans get here, you know, for safekeeping.
You look and sound so evil. But since you're American, I know that's not possible. We'll get the paintings. You two take care of the flags.
What war is this?
Don't they teach you anything in school? It's the Civil War, duh.
Let's go secure those paintings.
No, I'll secure them all the way to the Swiss bank. Golly, that sounds like a keen idea, Daddy-O.
All these Americans show up, and not one of them is Jerry Lewis.
We'll always have Paris to surrender.
My flag now.
I remember my first surrender. It was with an older girl from school. We surrendered over and over until I got it right.
Everyone else gets up to the morning best. What's Frau Rejonke's problem?
Started talking about this place of nothingness within consciousness, blah, 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 blah.
In France's long history of great lovers, none is greater or more celebrated than Pepe Le Pew.
Just don't get it.
sure that they get more French in school.
I was kicked out of my school. I didn't know apparently you can't talk. I mean, what's that all about?
Surrender just as well as a man.
What can I say? I'm a runner, not a cracker.
Antoinette may have been a spoiled brat, but you cannot argue with her position on cake.
We're surrendering our country, not our style. Try to look your best.
Exquisite toilet.
turn. This is a pretty boring freak flag. These burn as well as the American flag.
If you feel shame, drink more wine. If they want to fight, turn around. They may not be willing to shoot you in the back.
Yeah.
very good.
What? honor to be John Wayne.
Takes care of Margie's birthday.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hot damn if you didn't stop those surrender monkeys from surrendering. I was sure you were both going to be shipped home in pine boxes. I was already making up nice things to say about you. But now you're off to Africa. Private Burns has secured some priceless French paintings of high-class naked bazooms. We're taking the paintings to a secure storage depot outside Jabba El Hutt, Algeria. I'll be riding shotgun with Burns personally on this one. I suspect we'll need the help as the canyons near Jabba are heavily fortified by the enemy. I know what you're thinking. This sounds like an escort mission. Well, deal with it!
Nice work, video game guy.
Just to pretend everything's fine.
Oh, what a surprise! Red exploding barrels.
Okay.
Go back to Canada, jerk!
Thank you.
Listen up, my beloved private. We had a traitor in our midst. Private Burns has nicked all the French paintings with all those luscious naked sweater melons. So listen up. Burns has moved the paintings to his own private aircraft carrier, the USS Real Crazy. He has the damn thing heavily guarded by his own private cadre of muscular sailors. These men fight for neither God nor country. They fight for love. I'll be leading a sortie of hellfish warplanes, and we'll be providing heat from the air. You'll need to stow yourselves aboard the ship at dock. Once out to sea, disable the ship's defenses while we attack from above. Hover, you'll be on demolition duty, and you'll have just enough C4 explosives to complete your objectives. Ah, who am I kidding? You're never gonna run out of explosives. If you ran out, you'd never finish the damn thing. Any more questions? I don't care. Over and out.
Doesn't really flatter my head.
Please.
I would like to thank you, brave American soldiers. You hid our cowardice and brought back the pride of our village, our paintings.
Dad, can I have some wine? The other kids are doing it.
Sorry, boy. You're an American kid. You have to get your booze from an older creep hanging around outside the liquor store. God bless America!
That is part one of the full video of across Europe and Nigeria in Africa.
This place is late.
Please subscribe.
I could use a woman's touch.
Bye.